Stay the fuck down!
Has to be around here somewhere. Something good in here?
Thank you. That had to hurt.
I read in the brochure that this area was named after Lord Anthony, who was said to have a huge honker. Gotta find another way in.
Ha!
to keep the virus contained, but they obviously didn't know what the hell they were dealing with.
You don't learn! Can you believe this town has a shipyard? Man, this place just goes on and on. Let me open this puppy up.
I know that did some damage. Fucking do it again.
Thank you.
You like that, asshole? With the ball, you get the horns.
goddamn piece of crap elevator. Hey, I'm in. And this place is like hell. Very, very big hell. Man, this place is a pigsty. I don't think these guys were infected. Hell, their bodies are still warm. According to those logs, the first part of equipment was shipped here, weeks before the outbreak. Those fucking shitbags had all this planned out. They'd unleash the virus and then sit back and watch what happened. I know it's here. Son of a bitch. These must be the people the antidote was tested on.
Harlow, listen. You don't have to do this.
I have to. It's gone too far now.
Try to control it. I know you can do it.
I'm trying. But all this never should have happened! Help me destroy it! Bury it! All of it! We can't let them use it anymore! We can't let them do what they did to Palinai! Not again!
Harlow, what are you saying?
They did this! The outbreak on Palinai, it was them! To test their bioweapons! And the mutagen! It will destroy us all! You won't be able to control it! It will control you!
But what about that antidote?
Don't you understand? There is no antidote! They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me, not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into! I killed them all! We won't be able to stop it! That's why we have to destroy it! Before it destroys everything!
Harlow, listen to me. We can control it. We can get off this damn island and find help.
There is no help. We can't escape. None of us can. We're too dangerous. We can never leave this island. Ever.
Harlow!
We got it!
Don't do this, Harlow!
Fuck yeah!
You're simply too dangerous!
I'll kill every fucker on this island if that's what it takes to leave!
Did some damage.
If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it freely.
What the fuck are you doing? Shit. She's gonna turn into one of those goddamn mutants. Look at yourself. You're a monster. Lost her fucking mind. I've got to take this shit. It's the only chance I've got. I've got to take the mutagen.
What the hell is she?
Just one. I got to if I'm gonna stop her. I've controlled it this far. Come on, I can handle this.
Now do you understand? You are a monster!
This is the way you want it, bitch? So be it.
Now try and stop me! I'm a beast!
like I'm back to normal. Phew, at least I hope so.
What have you done to me? Look around you. Don't you see? You leave this island and the whole world will look like this. You are the angel of death.
Sorry, Harlow, but I refuse to give up. I never give up. Time to find that fucking ship. Anything useful?
You like that, asshole?
Where the fuck is it?
We're on board. You have my word that we'll do whatever it takes to treat you.
Now that I know where the ship is, I don't need your fucking help.
I know you took a mutagen. I can see it plain as day. You can't control it. You can't stop it. If you want any chance of a normal life, you need to come with me.
I'm gonna feed your ass to your infected pals. Got it?
You'll see!